Hello friends, learning about DNA Google Doodle is showing in United States. AI mode in Google search answer about I remember DNA has A, T, C, and G, but who decides which ones go where? How does the sequence get set, and what happens if something goes out of order? What's a memory device I can use on an upcoming test? To kick off the school year, this animated Google Doodle dives into DNA, the foundation of biology which carries genetic instructions for all living organisms. Let's know more about DNA Google Doodle. This back-to-school doodle dives into deoxyribonucleic acid, or DNA. It's a molecular polymer that carries the genetic instructions for growth, reproduction, and function for all living organisms. It consists of two chains that coil together to form a double helix. Put simply, it's the genetic code that makes each individual unique. Searches for DNA peak annually during the school year. Ready to learn more? Explore DNA further with AI mode in Google search. You can ask any question that comes to mind and get a helpful, AI-powered response complete with relevant sites on the web. From there, it's easy to ask follow-up questions or explore a new topic of interest. Thanks for watching this video on DNA AI mode in Google search answer about I remember DNA has A, T, C, and G, but who decides which ones go where? How does the sequence get set, and what happens if something goes out of order? What's a memory device I can use on an upcoming test?